Good morning, Russ here from Wilson Land and Cattle Company. We're going to be planting today. We're going to be using a Trurax Flex 2 no-till grass drill. It's got the no-till coulters on the front, and then it comes back in to here where the seed drops down out. It's got three boxes on it, small seeds, fluffy seeds, and large seeds. We won't be using the fluffy seed box today. We have clover and timothy in a small seed box. We have a mixture here. We have forage sorghum, sorghum sedan grass, fescue, spring triticale, buckwheat, and annual ryegrass. This drill does a really nice job. We're going to be planting about, I think, around 8 acres today. We've already sprayed this field off, so it's ready to go. There's not much here on it. It's my lease property. It was kind of, nutrients was kind of farmed out of it. It really, really hasn't been very productive. So we put lime on here. We put 2 tons of lime to the acre. We come in, we burned it off, and now we're gonna plant on it. So we'll be doing a little bit of the drill, doing some footage of the drill working here today. Hopefully I don't destroy GoPro doing it. But we're gonna give it a go.
Oh.
That's about it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed the Truax grass drill planting video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, hit that notification bell. Check out our new merch store. We'll have the link to it in the description below. We'll talk to you later. Have a great day.